Here goes some Disney Pixar film Toy Story 2 for the N64. 1999 was the year. Kick ass movie.
Oh, yeah, like that too. That game too.
Oh, it's a kick ass game. I remember it. I used to have it. Had it back in the day. Kick ass movie and finally a kick ass game by very few. I think it's kick ass, so that's when I'm gonna play it. God, it's choppy. Dude, this used to be the motherfucking game here, I swear. It's like the best cartoon-based game I ever played for the 64. And I hope you like it too. Yeah.
Other way.
Which other way? This way?
Yeah.
Well, you already know the game, huh?
Yep. Then I push the button down. No, and then jump on the block. Yeah.
Yeah, it's a double jump. Damn, I don't want to keep going over there. Damn. Dude, I was on the other side, watch. Double jump, boop. She didn't go out here, shit.
Yeah, honey, a battery up there.
A what?
A battery.
Oh, well. Whee!
It looks like jump on the wheel. Yeah, the wheel.
I just did that stupidly. This game got a major chop issue in here, but I'm playing it anyway. Fly! Let's fly. I want the
basement. You want the basement? Me and garage. And go race RC.
That little thing is on the other side.
You turn around and free talk to him.
Like that.
You don't have to worry about them.
Damn.
Jump over the water.
I know how to play this. Now I do. Too early. Got it.
Just get in front of it.
And yes, I got a piece of token already. Ding ding.
The bitch just get like over and over again. Oh yeah, the plane.
Well, I guess I'm gonna stop here. This is the fun part. But still, I'm gonna stop right here because it's been 64 review, actually commentary on Toy Story 2 and 64 Classic Game. And I got Race Archie again. Old Spice out of here. Hope you enjoy it.